Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right.
Without you, now I know what it is that makes me love you like I do. It's all that I've been longing for. I don't have to look for it anymore. You give me something to believe in, a hope that I can build on, a trust and a devotion. I'm caught up in emotion. Will I walk beside you? Will I give my heart away? Will I hold you in my arms at night? Will I bow my head and pray? Will I promise to be faithful? Will I do this every single day? Will I be there to protect you? Will I keep the vow I made? Will I give you all of my love? I say yes to all of the above.
can see it in my eyes. When we are close together, the feelings that I just can't hide, things that my heart can't deny. Now I know what it is that makes me love you like I do. You're all that I've been longing for. I don't have to look for you anymore. You give me something to believe in, a hope that I can build on, a trust and a devotion. I'm caught up in emotion. Will I walk beside you? Will I give my heart away? Will I hold you in my arms at night? Will I bow my head and pray? Will I promise to be faithful? Will I do this every single day? Will I be there to protect you? Will I keep the vow I made? Will I give you all of my love? I say yes to all of the above. All of the above. Will I walk beside you? Will I give my heart away? Will I hold you in my arms at night? Will I bow my head and pray? Will I promise to be faithful? Will I do this every single day? Will I be there to protect you? Will I keep the vow I made? Will I give you all of my love? I say yes to all of the above. All of the above.
Hi, Ate May.
Hi, Kuya Dred. Maligayang bati po sa inyong kasal. We love you po. God bless.
We love you po.
God bless. Congratulations dahil mawawala na kami ng tatay. Hindi, joke lang. Pero sa lahat, binabati ko kayo ng mabuyang bagong kasal. Ngayon, naniniwala na ako na mayroong forever. Sana, Tatay Trev, magkaroon sana kayo ng masaganang pamumuhay at magkaroon kayo ng masayang pamilya. Salamat sa lahat. Thank you. At sana ngayon.
Bro Trev, Sis May, kakasal na kayo finally. Congrats! Sana mas lumalim pa yung pagmamahalan nyo, matupad lahat ng pangarap nyo. Stay strong, patunayan nyo may forever. God bless. Best wishes sa inyong dalawa.
Happy wedding, Dreb at May. Sana maging maligaya kayo sa pagkasama sa buhay. Ay pinag-alab na ang Panginoon para sa ating lahat. Happy wedding.
Congratulations, May and Rev, ang wish namin sa inyo ay maging maayos at maging maganda ang pamumuhay nyo, ang tinatahak nyo, ang bumuo ng isang malaking pamilya. Nawa ay patnubayan kayo ng Panginoon, gabayan kayo niya. At masayang pamumuhay. Congrats! And good luck sa inyo. God bless.
Happy wedding sa inyong dalawa. Maligayang bati. Bagong kasal. At ang pagpapala ng Panginoon ay sumain niyo. Mula sa nagmamahal na Hanmi.
Buti nilang ikakasal na sila Drev and May. Kaya dahil doon, totoong May forever. All the best, May and Drev.
Hello, Drev at Sis May. Congratulations sa inyong dalawa. Wish namin ang forever ninyo. Yeah. Sana kung ano pa lang mga problema ninyong dalawa, huwag niyong paabotin ang 24 hours na hindi inyo masolusyonan. Kasi ang pride, yun ang nakakasira sa samahan ng mag-asawa. Fried chicken na lang para mabusog pa kayo.
At sa aking advice sa inyo, kung sino mang may mali, tumingi ng pasensya sa bawat isa sa inyo. Pag ikaw man na Drive nagkamali sa kay May, kay Sis May, tumingi ka ng pasensya. At ikaw naman, kung Sis May naman ang nagkamali, pasensyahin mo naman Drive para naman ay patuloy masaya yung pagsasama ninyo bilang mag-asawa. Yun ang aking advice para sa kinabukasan ninyo.
Go!
Hi, May! Hi, Drev! Congratulations! And best wishes sa inyong dalawa. Natutuwa ako dahil yan nga, finally, kakasal na kayo. Sana maging masagana yung pagsasama ninyo, napunong-punong magmahalan, tsaka magkaroon kayo yung sa problema. Sana maging malutas nyo na magkasama. Yun lang. Saka sana maging magkaroon kayo ng maraming anak. At sana laging si Lord yung nasa center ng inyong pagsasama. At alam ko naman na talagang ganun. Kaya yan ang siya talagang center, kaya nga ngayon ikakasal na kayo. Natutuwa ako bilang si Tito Mags na nakita ko rin yung sweetness niyo minsan. Yun, nakakatuwa. Yun, best wishes. Sana, yun lang, maging masagana at maging masaya kayo palagi. And yun nga, best wishes, congratulations.
God bless.